there guys, I am Morsed Bilamansa from 2BPEDB and today, I'm going to discuss about the history of swimming. But before that, let us define first, what is swimming? Swimming is an individual or team racing sport that requires the use of one's entire body to move through water. Competitive swimming is one of the most popular Olympic sports with varied distance events in butterfly, backstroke, breaststroke, freestyle, and individual medley. History of swimming. Paintings from 10,000 years ago, evidence of recreational swimming in prehistoric times has been found in the earliest evidence dating Stone Age. Written references date from 2000 before Christ. Some of the earliest references to swimming including the Iliad, the Odyssey, the Bible, the Beowulf, the Koran, and the other sagas. In 1538, Nicolaus Winman, a Swiss-German professor of languages, wrote the earliest known complete book about swimming, entitled Columbetes Sere de Arte Natante Dialogos et Festivus et Iuncondus Lecto, which means The Swimmers, or a dialogue of an art of swimming and joyful and pleasant to read. In 1844, two Native American participants at the swimming competition in London introduced the front crawl to a European audience. Sir John Arthur Trajan picked up the handover stroke from some South American native and successfully debuted the new stroke in 1873, winning a local competition in England. His stroke is still regarded as the most powerful use for today's generation. In 1875, using the breaststroke technique, Captain Matthew Webb was the first man to swim the English Channel between England and France. Other European countries also established swimming federations like Germany in 1882, France in 1890, and Hungary in 1896. The first European amateur swimming competitions were in 1889 in Vienna, and world's first women's swimming championship was held in Scotland. In 1896, men's swimming became part of the first modern Olympic Games in Athens. In 1902, the Australian Richmond Cavell introduced freestyle to the Western world. And in 1908, the World Swimming Association, Fédération Internationale de Natation, or FINA, was formed, and women's swimming was introduced into the Olympics in 1912. The first international swim meet for women outside the Olympics was the 1922 Women's Olympiad. Butterfly was developed in the 1930s and was the first variant of breaststroke until it was accepted as a separate style in 1952.
The very first Olympic events were freestyle or crawl or breaststroke. Backstroke was added in 1904. In the 1940s, breaststrokers discovered that they could go faster by bringing both arms forward over their heads. This practice was immediately forbidden in breaststroke, but gave birth to butterfly, whose first official appearance was at the 1956 Games in Melbourne. This style is now one of the four strokes used in competition. That's all for this video. Hope you like, enjoy, and learn something. Bye!